Hello, my name is David Jeffcoach, and I am the Program Director of the General Surgery Residency at Soto Christian Hospital in Ethiopia. I'm also the team lead of ALLSAFE, African Laparoscopic Learners for Safe Advancement for Ectopic Pregnancy. Our team is a diverse group of surgeons, educators, and students from across the world working together and leveraging different expertise to create the most practical, effective, and impactful educational product that will change how surgery is learned and performed. Our goal is to create a platform that will help surgeons and surgery residents in resource-constrained areas learn how to perform laparoscopy safely without the presence of a teacher and without special equipment. Learners will access an open-source web-based platform that will take them to a clinical case of a patient with an ectopic pregnancy. After learning the concepts of preoperative management through our interactive platform, learners can also develop the psychomotor skills needed to safely perform a laparoscopic salpingostomy using a low-cost box trainer and ectopic simulation they can easily build themselves. It can be built for less than $10 in about an hour. We have made this module accessible to learners as they will use one of the most common pieces of technology they have, their cell phones. To minimize barriers for our learners, the laparoscopic instruments are all commonly stocked tools that can be borrowed from the hospital. The learners will watch a carefully curated video demonstration of an expert performing a laparoscopic salpingostomy in the box trainer. Using their cell phones and a simple laptop to relay the video, learners will practice the simulated procedure using the checklist as a stepwise guide. Once learners feel that they can perform all the items on the checklist, they'll use their phones to easily capture and upload their performance to our site. Because our philosophy is to support the development of surgeons' critical thinking and communication through feedback to peers, learners will be expected to provide feedback on other de-identified learners' performances using the provided checklist. Complementing this, learners will receive feedback from other participating learners. Using a scoring system, learners can evaluate their level of skill acquired through their practice. We are doing a pilot to validate the scoring system currently. We envision future models to be on appendectomy, cholecystectomy, and bowel obstruction. The systems in the platform may not be high-tech or fancy, but the platform is usable and practical and gets to the heart of what is needed for us to teach laparoscopy here. My residents at Soto have already been learning how to do laparoscopy on this platform. I truly believe that this project can revolutionize care here in Ethiopia and around the world. Thank you.